The club more than £10 million in lost revenue, so Jason Yule's miss was expensive to say the least, as Wimbledon looked to turn their early superiority into goals. Bradford then nearly made the most of some help from the referee, Dean Saunders, forcing a fine save from Neil Sullivan. And they did benefit from another piece of generosity from Jeff Winter. He decided Ben Thatcher handled Saunders' shot, although the replay makes you wonder how he could possibly have avoided it. Peter Beagrie stepped up to score his sixth of the season, five from the penalty spot. 5 minutes into the second half and another handball decision went against Wimbledon. Wayne Jacobs allowed to play on after handling the ball. And Peter Beagrie took advantage with a mazy run and a low drive past Neil Sullivan. All too much for John Hartson, the Wimbledon striker was sent off for abusive language. There were few complaints about Bradford's third goal. Dean Windass led Sullivan a merry dance before finishing from the tightest of angles. Wimbledon have defied the Doom Merchants for 14 seasons in the top flight, but Egil Olsen's men could pay a heavy price for 8 straight defeats and leave Bradford in their place as the masters of the Great Escape. James Monroe, Sky News.